Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Keenan, and today's YouTube video will be about making egg mayo toast. Let's get started. So first, we will need 2 slices of bread, butter, but butter is optional, 2 eggs, and sugar, and wait, no, sugar and mayonnaise. So the first step is, some mayonnaise in the bread, just some, so that you spread them everywhere. You can put butter, but it's optional. Optional. You can put butter or you don't want to. But butter is butter. After that, we put sugar, but only in this one,
in the middle part.
In the middle part. Put mayonnaise again
. You put the toast first.
Forgot.
Perfect.
Yep. After that, we put away the eggshells. We put it here.
Air fryer for 7 minutes.
If you want it runny, you can put it for 5 minutes. But if you want it to be like
fully cooked,
fully cooked, you can put it to 7 or 8 minutes.
Okay, I'll help you. 5 minutes. Yep.
So 5 minutes already passed, and I think the egg mayo toast is ready. Let's take a look. Wow, it looks good, and the smell is smells very delicious. Can't wait to eat. Now the egg mayo toast is ready to eat. Tastes really good. So like and subscribe, and see you in my next video. Bye.